José Florencio Guzmán Guerrero was born on the 22nd of June 1929, Santiago, Chile, and died on the 16th of September 2017. He was a Chilean politician who was Minister of Defense from the 1st of August 1998 until the 22nd of June 1999. He died at 88 years old.